the best brain of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Sir, could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench students?
Where are you? repeat your question.
The best brains of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench students?
Because I was the last bench.
Even I do, sir.
Sometime on the last bench. Most of the time on the first bench. But I felt a last bench, and everybody has got some knowledge. Every human being has got some knowledge. A great teacher, a good teacher, his way of teaching, his way of interacting with the student, he doesn't care whether you are the first row or the last row. For him, everybody a student. For her, everybody a student. Okay? So friends, with this I will say, all of you repeat with me that where
there is
righteousness
in the heart,
there is
beauty in the character.
When there is
beauty in the character,
there is
harmony in the home.
Who will give this righteousness in the heart? Before 17 years, afterwards, very difficult. When you reach 17, another plus, sir.